Hey y'all, welcome back to Georgia Cooking for the Soul. Today I have another video for you. It's beef tips. I'm gonna make bell pepper and onion. Okay? A pepper steak. Alright. And these are ingredients I'm gonna be using with the pepper steak. I have bell pepper. Have onions, the combination blend of large seasoned salt, accent, adobo seasoning, have black pepper, have onion powder, garlic powder, Worcestershire sauce, and I have some steak sauce. Okay, let's go back over here. I'm gonna wash the meat. I'm washing and putting it in this bowl right here. I don't know if you see me or not. I haven't made this steak in quite a while, but I like it. Okay. Gonna drain the water off. Bring it over here. I'm gonna move everything back so you'll be able to see it. See me as I mix it in. So now I'm gonna season the meat. Just see it? Yes. Okay. I'm gonna add some of the combination blend first. Right, pepper. And garlic powder. Onion powder. I mean that. Okay, not the onion powder. That was the garlic powder a few minutes just a while ago. Onion powder. I'm gonna mix this up. Then I'm gonna add in the Worcestershire sauce and the steak sauce. Y'all, I don't measure, so I guess I put maybe a tablespoon. And this right here, I'm just putting just a few little shakes. I say a teaspoon. Maybe a tablespoon of that too. But just put how much you like. Just season everything to your taste, and it'll turn out good. Okay, I'm gonna wash my hands, and then we're gonna go over here to the stove. All in these pans, so first this meat got to shear a little bit, just cook a little bit before I add the onions and bell peppers. Got the tenders, get tender. And I start off just by shearing it a little bit. Then I add a little water, let it boil to tender up. And you know how tough beef are. Okay, we'll go back over here. Cut up onion and bell peppers now. Use this little bag for a trash bag. and peel the onion first. Okay, now the bell pepper. Now cut them up. Y'all, you can cut them up however you want to. It doesn't matter. I'm going to cut these up in my bell pepper up in strips, but then I'm going to cut the strips in half. Like that. I'm just taking slicing the strips. Some of the strips I cut a little bit too wide for me. And I was just cutting them in half, slicing them in, make them a little thinner. Like I said, it don't matter how you cut it. It all gonna come up with the same flavor. got my onion and half rings. Got that cut up. Now we're gonna check back on the beef tips. See how they're looking. Cooking good. I'll be back, y'all. Okay, let's see what it's looking like. Okay, it's cooking good. All I'm doing now, y'all, is just letting it boil so that it could tender up. Okay, before I add the bell peppers and onion to it to make the pepper steak. All right? Okay, I'll be back. Okay, I put a little bit more seasoning. I put some garlic powder, the combination blend of Dover seasoning, accent, and a lot of seasoned salt, and I put a little bit more black pepper in it. So what I'm going to do now, I'm just going to let this just simmer. To all the bell peppers and onions in it get done. Okay. Alright, I'll be back. Okay, let's see what it's looking like now. I wanted to have some gravy on it, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to turn it off because it's ready. Pepper steak, y'all. pepper steak. Okay, give it a try. Okay, I'm gonna taste it. Okay, see that? It is so good, y'all. You won't believe how good it is. Okay. I want to thank y'all for watching my channel. Don't forget to subscribe, share, and like. And after watching this video, you like it, give me a thumbs up. Alright, I'll see y'all next time. Bye-bye.